My brother and I just came up with this idea yesterday. Homemade incense burner. Just took a candle setup that I had, as you can see, and a drain trap, water drain trap, wire drain trap that you can get at any store. And just so it fits, you could put it over a votive candle, like one of those red votive candles, as long as the flame licks the bottom of the drain trap. And then you just put in needles from my tree, Christmas tree, and instant incense burner. There you go. Saturday tip of the day.